私はハンジ、はるばる海を渡っていらしたお客様をお迎えするものです。あ、どうぞこちらでお茶でも楽しんでいってください。
In the AOT motherfuckers group chat We have a problem Hanji, why do you always have a problem? Them problems be hard, but wait till you see Reiner's life. Just kill me. No, no. This isn't about the loan sharks this time. Hanji, just where do you spend your money? In their pets Sawney and Bean, my beloved Armin. Hanji, I'm not lending you money this time, I'm broke too, I gotta save up. It's Levi. Ite, how much do you need? Not at you acting like a fucking sugar daddy for your boyfriend. Do you hear that, Jumbo? Nobody cares. But what's with Levi? Something's wrong with him. What's wrong? Hey besties. How are you all? I miss you guys so much. My heart can't take it anymore. I wanna see you all. That's what's wrong. What the fuck? Who the fuck is that? Where's Levi? I'm here. Silly. And Connie, it's bad to curse. Instead of saying fuck, you can use frick. What the frick? Hey Annie, how's life? Heard you're dating Armin Ihi. Y'all look so good together. Change him back, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Who is that? It's Levi with an I. Am I hallucinating, or Levi's acting really weird right now?
Sugar pie, honey bun.
What the fuck? Sugar what? I think he means you. Wait, me?
You know that I love you.
Hanji, what have you done to my Levi? I have no idea. I woke up with at least 45 missed calls from him. He even came to my house and broke my door just to hug me. Do you know how traumatizing that felt? Wait, you're talking about Levi. I know this sounds so weird, but I think there's something wrong with Levi. You think?
I can't help myself. I love you, and nobody else.
That's actually pretty sweet, babe, but...
Sugar pie, honey bunch. You know that I love you.
I kinda know, baby. You're literally simping over an unrealistic version of your boyfriend. At least he's loyal to Aaron. Which isn't the point. Huh? When did I ever?
Leaving just your picture behind, and I kissed it a thousand times.
That's actually sweet. And gross at the same time. Weren't you the one wearing Aaron's scarf every day for 13 years? Hey, do you wanna get on my bad side? My fair maiden, please spare me, for I have sinned. Can we go back to Levi? Cause I'm really confused and bothered and turned on. Aaron, what the fuck? Yeah, same. I'm trying to understand Levi's behavior right now. Right. Let's focus on trying to get him back to his usual self. Aaron, I think you did something that resulted to this. Aaron, what have you done to my best friend? What? I didn't do anything. You probably said something to him last night. You probably sprinkled some magic dust on him, and he turned into some fairy tale princess. You know you should really stop watching Barbie at your age. Frick you, Connie. Well, I kinda asked him if he could be sweet and kind to me, just for like one day. There you have it. But I wasn't expecting this.
Sugar pie, honey bunch. I'm weaker than a bunch of me.
Levi? Weak? That's so wrong. We already established there's something incredibly wrong with him. But, I kinda say he's pretty cute like this. Of course you dig that, Shut up, horse shit. Who doesn't want a cute baby boy?
Can't help myself. I'm a fool in love, you see.
Is he even aware he's doing this? Oh god, I'm recording this shit, because I'm sure as hell using it as blackmail. Mikasa, no.
When I call your name, boy, it starts a flame, burning in my heart, tearing it apart. No matter how I try, my love I cannot hide.
I'm starting to like this Levi.
Oh, sugar pie, honey crunch.
Yes, baby?
You know that I'm weak for you.
I love you too. You know what? I'm calling an exorcist. That's a good idea. We need to repel whichever softy possessed our bitch ass friend. Don't you fucking dare. I'm enjoying this. And we're not. We are totally bothered. Hey, what about we summon bloody Levi? Connie, you know, that only pisses Levi off. Oh, I get what you're going at. Let's do it. Bloody Levi. Bloody Levi. Bloody Levi. Oh my god, it worked. What worked? Why the hell must y'all ruin my fantasy? What the hell are you talking about? Levi, you're back. I've missed you, my sweet munchkin. And I've never missed you in my life. What happened? And how am I still in this godforsaken group chat? Sugar pie honey bunch? What the hell? Are you craving for sweets again? You're just giving yourself cavities. Makes me want to never kiss you anymore. You're happy now? You're ruined it. You're ruined me. Do you hear that, Aaron? Nobody cares. Frick you to death. That was weird. Hey shorty, are you okay? No, I had a terrible dream that I'm glad I woke up from. Let me guess, you were acting like an annoying anime girl who's simping over her hot boyfriend. How the hell did you know that? Figures. I hate you guys so much. Well, what can I say, except life is never day job, oh my Tomodachi. You're so Tadashi, bro. I'm here for Anata, bestie.
Thank you so much, best friend!
May, I remind you, we are all supposed to be German. Ich liebe dich. Yeah. I love you too. Mikasa is so done with these idiots. And this is the shit I made instead of sleeping. I just hope y'all had fun watching this. Let me rest. Bye.
Apa yang sebenarnya kita cari, Eicho?
Kolor, kolor.
Tolol.
I'm black.
I'm red.
I'm gay.